I took the time to write it down, and I know what it is about music now that I couldn't describe before. I took the time to write out exactly how I feel. If I write how I feel, then I will know how I feel, because unless I write how I feel, like, I will feel the emotion, but I can't express it verbally. Music, to me, is what makes me feel emotion. That's why I like really sad songs and really like songs that make you feel horrible, because it actually makes you feel something and you feel alive. And feeling alive is a very good thing. Happy songs don't as much for me, because it's just, I just sit there and go, this is a very happy song. These people must have been happy, and if they weren't happy, then they've sold out. And there are too many happy songs in the world. These songs that actually are deep and meaningful and mean something, and the person who wrote them was feeling whatever they're writing, those are the songs that get to me, that I can relate to, and even if I can't, I feel what they're trying to get me to feel. The song that prompted me to write all this is Sometime Around Midnight by the Airborne Toxic Event. That is what is very softly playing in the background. I really love this song. A lot of songs, I can listen to them over and over on repeat. Like in the last video, I used Collide, and I had listened to Collide 2 days straight without listening to any other songs in between when I made that video. This video, I listened to this song exactly one time, and it prompted me to write everything that I felt, and Mikel Jollett just put his soul into this song, and I felt pain that, like, I didn't know I could feel. It's horrible. It's so awful, and I know people who feel that they relate to this. I've been told by someone that they felt this way, and I feel horrible for them every time I hear this song, and I just want to give them a big hug and tell them that life sucks and I'm sorry, because no one should ever have to feel this way. That's how bad it is. Anyway, it may just be me. I don't know how much people relate to songs. The only way I feel anything is when I feel like the pain and the sorrow in the songs. Because the happiness through the songs I don't always get. Sometimes songs will make me feel happy, but they are not actually happy songs. Collide is one of my happy songs, but it's not really a happy song. I find Hey Ya by Outkast a happy song, but that doesn't make me feel happy. I'm linking all of the information about this song in the bottom like I did with the other one, as well as I'll go ahead and link the other one, even though you should be able to find it very easily, but I'll link it anyway. So the other music video I made about music is going to be linked. It'll say number Vlogtober 2010, because I don't remember which day it was. And then all of the song information will be down there, as well as a link to the song so you can listen to the song. And I'm going to link the song on the screen right now, because you need to listen to it. It's so good. And I know people like my mom are like, no, I won't watch sad movies. I can't watch sad movies. I refuse to watch things like Titanic and The Notebook. And I can only watch things like While You Were Sleeping, because it's cheesy and happy. Nothing bad happened in the entire flipping movie. But I can't deal with that. I don't understand how people can just feel happy and only want to feel happy and not feel anything else at all. It's like you're not living. I just don't understand. I'm sorry that this video has been kind of a downer, and I'm sorry that I haven't been vlogging like I should, because it's Vlogtober and I've completely screwed that up. Sorry, I'm trying not to say bad words, because my roommate and I cuss like sailors, so I'm trying to not do that, because I'm at home and I'm online and people can see this, and people may not particularly appreciate that. Hopefully this didn't just make you stop watching me, because it'd be sad. I will see you later. Bye! I was editing this video and I noticed something. I'm going to start showing my owls in my videos. So, this is a new addition to my family. This is Oswald. Wally took me to Build-A-Bear and let me make him. And I love him because his beak is crooked and he is mine and he is adorable. Alright, thank you for putting up with my randomness.